guys, welcome to this week's episode of, well, not an episode, your reading for the second week of January. We're doing your love reading, okay? Aquarius, who's always about facts and logic, okay? I'm surprised you guys watch me because you guys are very, you know, you guys are smart. So, let's see what you guys have. Oh, okay. Let's see. Okay, they really want you to stop. Okay. In the past, or no, this is your situation right now. when you're watching this, this is gonna be your energy. There's a devil card, Major Arcana. So, you have walked away from something that wasn't giving you life anymore. That's what they're saying. So it's not a toxic relationship. It's just not, it doesn't fit well anymore with who you are or how you are. It's just that you know, the connection is not there anymore. So you have moved on from that. There's two of wands because this person wants to go back with you, and there may be a fire sign, very fiery energy, passionate, loving, caring. Well, not caring. No, we are caring. I think Sagittarius are, and Aries and Leo. But this person is crossing back because they're trying to reach back with you because in the first place, when it ended, it wasn't clear. Okay, Aquarius? And in the past, you have Seven of Cups. I don't know if you can see that. But in this card, okay, you are confused. You're confused when it happened. It happened unexpectedly, that is what they're saying, and you just have to make up your mind and then bye, Felicia. Okay, now in the future, we have the Hierophant reverse because you're still in this energy, you moved away, this person keeps coming back. However, you want to start moving on with your life and start exploring, dating, going back in the field. That's what's here in the future, but right now it's on hold because of this past energy that's still lingering around you. Okay, Aquarius, now I couldn't advise you guys to be factual about that because it's a tarot, it's for entertainment. Now, Aquarius, thank you very much for watching. My name is Sal. I'll put the link down below if you guys want to have some personal reading. Have a wonderful week ahead of you guys. Bye.